A Chinese robotics company called AheadForm has developed a robot head so lifelike it can blink, twitch, and nod almost exactly like a human. The model is called the Origin M1. It uses up to 25 brushless motors hidden under the skin to create subtle movements. The robot's eyes contain cameras so it can see its surroundings, and there's microphones and speakers built in so it can listen and respond in real time. AheadForm was founded in 2024 with the aim of making robots more approachable and relatable. The company is working on integrating artificial intelligence, including large language models, so the robot doesn't just move like a person, but also understands and reacts naturally in conversation. They've developed several product lines, the Elf series with fantasy style designs, and the Lan series focused on cost-effective humanoid heads. But the bigger picture is clear. Robots that can impress emotions will be better at building trust in industries like customer service, education, and healthcare. For you, this means a future where the robots answering your questions doesn't feel cold and mechanic, but relatable and even reassuring. It could make interaction with technology smoother, friendlier, and more natural. The robot heads are not yet on sale, but research like this is shaping how we work, learn, and receive care in the years ahead. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to RoboPhil.com to join the waiting list for workshops we'll be running or to speak with the team directly about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.